So it's not uncommon that throughout the year we build up files on our desktop. So the desktop is where you've got your Windows icon over here. And you could, again, build up these files throughout the year. This isn't the best place to have these files because if your computer ever needs servicing, these files might be lost. And also, they may cause some slowness in the startup of your computer. So I'm going to convert these. I'm going to kind of put these in a folder, and then I'm going to put them out on a cloud drive, namely OneDrive, to hopefully have these in the future. Of course, if you don't want any of these files that you've just built up, you can just drag and drop them to your recycle bin, and then you can delete them from there. Also, just a thing to keep in mind, these little icons with the arrows, these are just shortcuts, so you don't really want to save any of these. These are just, again, they're just a springboard to another program. So just so you know. So I'm going to first create a folder, and to do that, I'm just going to right click on any kind of open space here and then go to this new area and folder. I'm just going to call this to drive. And you can call it anything. If you want to give it some organization from the year that you have, you can do that as well. So I'm just going to make that folder, and then I'm just going to drag and drop the files that I want to put in there. Keeping in mind, if there was one I didn't want to save, I could just drag and drop it over to the recycle bin. But I'm just going to drag all of these, whoops, to this folder, and I'm ready to upload that. Now, the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go to my Office 365 to find my OneDrive. So I could have gone to, again, portal.office.com and signed in, etc. And now I'm going to click on my drive over here. And then as simply as I can, I'm just going to click the upload button, and I'm going to upload a folder. It's going to be all ready for me to go. And I'm going to go to the desktop here. And there it is. There's that folder that I just created. I'm going to click upload and upload again. And that's going to upload those 7 files in that folder. And then once I've done that, you'll see it uploaded over here. And those files were there. So those were some pretty clean and easy folders. Right at the top of the screen.